Let's just all agree, kids get sick. It's just one of those things they're just born naturals at. But when not feeling well is accompanied by a fever, our level of caution as parents should rise exponentially. Hi, I'm Brenda here locally at Kingwood Emergency Hospital. Seeing your child suffering from an illness and realizing they have a fever can be a very scary and lonely moment. What do you do? Can you treat it yourself? Should you call the doctor? Or is a trip to the emergency room necessary? Some of the questions most asked by parents are, how high is too high for a temperature? Can my child develop brain damage from their fever? Can a fever that is too high lead to the death of my child? First, it's important to know that fever is usually caused by infections in children and is not dangerous in and of itself. Rather, a fever is a signal that something else is wrong in the body that does have the potential to be harmful. It is imperative to understand as a parent that a fever in an ill-appearing child and in any newborn less than 28 days should be checked out by a physician immediately. We strongly suggest that you bring your child for a visit to Kingwood Emergency Hospital should these factors arrive. Unlike a traditional emergency room, we have facilities designed to comfort your child and to put them at ease. We have the ability to conduct all tests from blood work to x-rays right on site. And when coupled with our average wait time of 5 minutes to see a doctor, you can get your child diagnosed, hydrated, and treated more quickly than any other medical facility. We understand that your child wants to be at home, and our goal at Kingwood Emergency Hospital is to get them back there and on their way to health as fast as possible with a smile on their face.